using the concept utility, law of diminishing marginal utility describes a consumer's attitude towards consumption of a good. The law says the marginal utility of a good diminishes when a consumer consumes additional units of the good continuously. Well, how much of a good a consumer will consume? The answer lies in the consumer's equilibrium. Consumer is in equilibrium when he maximizes his total utility. For the consumer to be in equilibrium, the following two conditions are to be satisfied. 1. Marginal utility is equal to price. 2. At equilibrium, marginal utility must be diminishing. We shall use the utility schedule developed earlier to understand consumer equilibrium. Since marginal utility is to be equated with price, it's time to introduce the concept market price. It is the price at which the consumer actually buys goods. The market price of the apple is 11 rupees. Whatever be the number of apples the consumer buys, he will pay the same price, that is 11 rupees for each apple. He buys the first apple. He compares its marginal utility with its price. Its marginal utility is 20 units, whereas the price is 11 rupees. Marginal utility is greater than price. Hence, he consumes the next apple. This happens so long marginal utility is greater than price. Once they become equal, he stops his consumption. In our example, when the consumer consumes the fourth apple, marginal utility is equal to price. The consumer is in equilibrium. His total utility is maximum. It is 20 plus 18 plus 15 plus 11, 64 units. At equilibrium, marginal utility is also diminishing. If he consumes less or more than this equilibrium quantity, he cannot be in equilibrium. Suppose he stops with the third apple, which is one less than the equilibrium quantity. Its marginal utility is 15 units. It is greater than the price. He cannot be in equilibrium. There is scope for him to maximize his total utility by consuming more. If he consumes one more than the equilibrium quantity, say 5 units, marginal utility becomes less than the price. The consumer is a loser. It is advantageous for him to reduce his consumption. Hence, the consumer will be in equilibrium only by consuming 4 units of apple. You shall understand consumer equilibrium like this also. At equilibrium, the price the consumer is willing to pay, that is marginal utility, is equal to the actual price of apple.